Welcome to my channel Explore the World. Watch this video till end. Gujarat, a vibrant state in western India, is known for its rich history, diverse culture, and scenic landscapes. Here are some of the top places and cultural attractions to visit in Gujarat. Ahmedabad. 1. Sabarmati Ashram, the historic residence of Mahatma Gandhi during the Indian independence movement. 2. Jama Masjid, a stunning mosque built in the Indo-Saracenic architectural style. 3. Akshardham Temple, a grand temple dedicated to Lord Swaminarayan, known for its intricate carvings. Gir National Park. 1. Home of the Asiatic Lions, Gir is the only place in the world outside Africa where you can spot Asiatic lions in the wild. Rann of Kutch. 1. White Desert. The Great Rann of Kutch is famous for its vast salt flats and the mesmerizing white desert. 1. The Rann Utsav, a cultural festival, is a major attraction. Dwarka. 1. Dwarkadhish Temple, a sacred Hindu temple dedicated to Lord Krishna, situated on the banks of the Gomti River. 2. Nageshwar Jyotirling, one of the 12 Jyotirlingas dedicated to Lord Shiva. Somnath. 1. Somnath Temple, an ancient temple dedicated to Lord Shiva, located on the western coast. Barodara, Baroda. 1. Lakshmi Vilas Palace, a magnificent palace with a blend of Indo-Saracenic, Hindu, and European architectural styles. 2. Sayaji Bagh, a large garden with a zoo, museum, and the Baroda Museum and Picture Gallery. Champaner Pavagarh Archaeological Park. 1. UNESCO World Heritage Site. This site includes historical and archaeological monuments dating back to the 8th to 14th centuries. Junagadh. 1. Uparkot Fort, an ancient fort with Buddhist caves, believed to be built in the Maurya dynasty. 2. Girnar Hill, a sacred pilgrimage site with a series of beautifully carved Jain and Hindu temples. Surat. 1. Dutch Gardens, a historic garden with colonial-era tombs and structures. 2. Chintamani Jain Temple, a 400-year-old Jain temple known for its intricate carvings. Cultural festivals. 1. Navratri. Gujarat is famous for its vibrant Navratri celebrations with traditional Garba and Ras dances. 2. International Kite Festival, held in Ahmedabad during the festival of Makar Sankranti, it attracts kite enthusiasts from around the world. Exploring Gujarat provides a diverse and enriching experience, from historical landmarks to cultural festivals, making it a must-visit destination for travelers. 1. Palitana. 1. Shatrunjaya Hill, a significant Jain pilgrimage site with over 900 temples. 1. The climb to the top offers breathtaking views of the surrounding landscape. 1. Bhuj. 1. Aina Mahal, also known as the Palace of Mirrors, it is a beautiful palace with exquisite mirror work and glass. 1. Dholavira. 1. Harappan Archaeological Site, one of the five largest Harappan sites in the Indian subcontinent, offering insights into the ancient Indus Valley civilization. 1. Saputra. 1. Hill Station, Gujarat's only hill station, located in the Western Ghats. 1. It offers scenic views, lakes, and a pleasant climate. Cuisine. 1. Gujarati Thali. Indulge in the traditional Gujarati Thali, a platter featuring an array of vegetarian dishes like dhokla, khandvi, undiu, and sweet treats like phaphda and jalebi. Textile and handicrafts. 1. Bhujodi and Mandvi. Explore the handicraft villages known for their traditional bandhani, tie and dye, work, block printing, and weaving. Wildlife sanctuaries. 1. Velabdar National Park, known for its black buck population and diverse bird species. 2. Wild Ass Sanctuary, home to the endangered Indian wild ass, locally known as the Gurkhar. Kutchi Culture. 1. folk music and dance. Immerse yourself in the vibrant folk music and dance forms of Kutch, such as Bhujodi, Dandiya Ras, and Garba. Sun Temple at Modhera. 1. Historical Temple, dedicated to the sun god. This temple is known for its intricate architecture and the annual Modhera dance festival. Dakor. 1. Ranchodrai Temple, a significant pilgrimage site dedicated to Lord Krishna, attracting devotees from all over the region. Remember that Gujarat's cultural and historical richness extends beyond this list, and the state continues to evolve with its dynamic traditions and modern developments. When planning a visit, it's a good idea to check for any new attractions, events, or changes in accessibility to make the most of your experience in this vibrant and culturally diverse state. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos.